Right field, who's got it? Coming on, Hamilton, ball game, and the Space Cowboys are undeniable. For the first time in franchise history, they are the...
And the 0-1 is smoked to right field, starting in and out, backpedaling, a reaching out catch.
They at least get the out to settle down, but that ball was hit pretty hard on a line, and if it wasn't hit directionally...
Struck out as the first man to face Austin Cox in the second, and rips one down into left center field, maybe extra bases as it scoots by John Rave, and it's all the way to the wall. This will clear the bases as the birthday boy comes through with a three-run double.
The pitch. Shot into center field, going back, Waters, he's going back, it is out of here! Home run, Bryce Matthews, his first, not only in the postseason, but it was here that he hit the home.
Flat out guess, because I have no idea what the answer is. Hold on.
That ball smoked to center field. Waters got a good jump on it, and at the warning track, he's going to have to play it off the wall. Rounding third base, here comes Whitcomb getting the wheel. He will score. Into third is Cap. Tommy Sacco Jr., one for three, single and a run scored, and he shoots this one through the left side for a base hit. Cabbage scores. Hummel is held at third. And now a 12-6 lead for Sugar Land.
Even when they don't.
Ready. Here's his 0-2. It's popped in the air. Right field, who's got it? Coming on, Hamilton. Ball game, and the Space Cowboys are undeniable. For the first time in franchise history, they are the AAA National Champions. A 96-win team that mobs together out at second base. There has been none better all year, and they proved it here tonight as they take down the Omaha Storm Chasers 13-6.